Greetings, fellow Wilkins. Welcome back to Pink Panther and Passport to Peril. We are currently in Bhutan, and we were initially going to India, but from China. But we sort of had to leave the plane because the two bad guys showed up. And the main guy, the main villain, we haven't seen him yet. Luckily, I suppose, because that guy seems smart. I do not know how this Pink Panther would outsmart them. Anyhow, let's look around.
I think I'll stretch my legs.
I suppose you can take his newspaper then.
Never know when this could come in handy.
That's true. And there are this what seems to be Shaolin soccer in the background. It's a monastery from the look of it. This is also a mascot here. I'm certain that's not an actual bull, but honestly, I would not put it past this game. These players are drinking before their match, probably to keep warm.
Either you're with us, or you're with them.
Okay.
Psst. Do you have any hexes?
You say you want to buy a letter X?
A hex! I'm asking, do you have a hex?
Oh, a hex. That's a strange request.
Cast a hex on my opponent's team for me, please!
Well, I don't know. Mine's a pretty powerful hex.
Then you must!
I'm on my way to India.
If you help me, I will reward you with a special hood. It will allow you to enter a dzong.
What's a dong?
Please, there's no time. If the Thimpu trekkers don't beat the Tongsa Yak Masters, we will be disgraced. They won last month.
Oh, for heck's sake, I'll help you. But then I have got to get going. I have business to take care of in India.
The hex, please.
Okay, so we need to cast the hex on them. The crossword, of course, probably will not work.
Unsuccessful archer seeking single Bhutanese companion for commiseration.
This is Tempu's oldest citizen. Padma Samhava is an Indian mystic who introduced Buddhism here 1200 years ago.
I'm on my way to India now.
It was said that as a boy, Padma cleansed his face only with butter.
Well, that explains his real creamy complexion.
Bhutanese children rub his face with butter to show love.
Oh, well, I'll do the same if I get any.
Log jage.
What's that mean?
It means goodbye.
Log jage to you, my dear.
That's good, that's good.
This is Tempu's old...
Okay. Oh, we can interact with that. That's nice.
Cast a hex on my opponent's team for me, please!
I wonder if that's gonna...
If I can't milk it, I don't want it.
I'm confused now.
What? That's it? You're done?
It's a very powerful spell. Any more, and he'd have gone blind. I might need this if I want to get into a dzong, whatever that is.
What's gonna happen to him?
First, he'll feel a bit lightheaded. Then, he'll have a sinking feeling in his stomach. Finally, when he goes to shoot an arrow, he's gonna...
Win! He's gonna win! What have you done?
It takes about an hour to kick in.
Oh, no! We're ruined!
Let me make it up to you. I'm an excellent archer. I'll play with your team.
I don't know.
Honest, just give me a try.
Fine, but you have to find your own equipment.
I see. The golden arrow, perhaps. Let's start with that.
Now I just need a bow.
I see a bow right here, but yeah, I don't think we can use that one. Oh wait, I can go there. We probably need some butter for that guy's face. Yep, good to you.
That's our village's song.
Really? And what is a zong?
A zong houses government officials and religious leaders. It is a place where both prayers and decisions are made, and you can't get in without a scarf.
You are a very informative young lady.
I see. So that's probably where the scarf comes in handy.
What's cooking?
Himadagsi, our national dish. Dried chilies cooked with cheese.
So I guess you guys don't have a TFC round here, huh?
TFC?
Tucky fried chicken.
Chicken? Chicken? I'm a bit old-fashioned. I would never eat a chicken.
Why not?
An old folktale warns that on Judgment Day, between death and rebirth, your soul will be judged. A chicken will place white pebbles on the scale for all the good deeds you have done. A pig will place black pebbles on the scale for all the bad you have done.
And so you would never eat chicken because...
Wrong enemy to make. However, I do eat pigs. I make a nasty BLT. Want one?
No, thanks.
So in the old days, to make sure that no harm came to them, people were known to strap live chickens on their backs.
Well, I'm in a strange country, traveling without my credit card. I could use a little reassurance. Strap one on me.
Chickens do not grow on trees. If you want my bird, then trade me something, please.
What can we trade you? Maybe, yeah, let's talk to the vendor. Ding long way around, I see.
Do you need anything?
I need a bow and arrow. I've already got the arrow.
I need an arrow.
Well, I would trade you my arrow for your bow, but I need my arrow. I'm going to be in an archery tournament.
I need your arrow too. I'll give you my bow for it.
Then neither one of us will have a complete set.
I understand your reluctance. Take your time.
Yeah, that's not really going to work out now, is it? That is probably the way back. I just want to click on that and see what that is. We can click on that as well, apparently. What do you tell?
That's our village's song.
I see. So, can we, like, go there?
A song houses government officials and...
What is that?
Yaggity yak! People ride on my back!
I see. Would you perhaps be interested in this?
Oh, terrific! I love the crosswords. Here's your chicken, Panther.
Gee, this is a lot more comfortable than I would have imagined.
Hi.
No longer. All right, now what can we treat the damn chicken for? Maybe you can give her the chicken. I doubt it is that easy, but we can probably give it to her. I don't think you can milk a chicken either.
I only need an arrow, thank you.
Okay, what about the yak then?
Yakety yak! That's no snack!
Oh, you want a snack? I see.
Ooh, doesn't that look interesting?
Chili and cheese sounds like a nice combination. We can't use that? That's interesting. Maybe.
Ah, yes, it's lovely.
Too bad we can't use it.
That's our feeling.
I guess we head back? I mean, I suppose that is Zhong. Where we're supposed to go. The Zhong. There's a helicopter flying overhead now.
The king! The king!
Can't give this to anybody, I suppose.
I'd better not bother him.
That is true. This guy? I'd highly doubt that would be useful.
Are you out of your pinking mind? This is no time to chicken out!
Let's see if he responds well to luck.
I better not bother him.
Yeah, I thought as much.
If I can't milk it, I don't want it.
So you want a yak. That's what you want. What do we do with... let's go off them. I mean... Where am I supposed to go? That seems to be the way to the village where we just were. But I can't figure out what we're supposed to do here.
That's my opponent's arrow! I don't want to touch that! It could be bad luck!
Maybe we get the bow first and then... see what to do from there. I still haven't figured out how to...
Here's my arrow. I don't know what I'm going to do with just a bow, and I don't know what you're going to do with just an arrow, but... Hey!
You already had it in the bow, didn't you? Well, we've got a bow now. Could we shoot the chicken out of the bow then? That would be something, wouldn't it?
Great! So you have a bow! Now what will you shoot from it?
That's the exact question that I have.
You're going down, you hear me? You're going down, buddy! We rule! We rule!
Look at this in the applause for them.
Great!
Of course, we can't use that with her. I'm stuck again.
I better not.
Back to the city then. To the market, I mean. Okay, what can we do here? That's the Zhong. I don't know why I'm saying it in a Chinese, with a Chinese accent, but this is closed from the looks of it.
I guess she's closed.
I can tell. Yak.
Yaggity yak! People ride on my back!
I know that. What if we put this on you then? Of course we can't do that. So what am I supposed to do again? It just tells me that this is the way to go back. Huh. No, we can't really put it on us. Maybe we don't need to. I would like to buy
the yak. A four-letter word for yak droppings. I got it. D-U-N-G.
Dung.
It's a tough one.
Ooh, doesn't that look interesting?
Yes! Did you see that shot?
I guess it was maybe. No, we can't really give it to her, can we? What are we supposed to do then? Head back, I suppose. We keep moving back and forth until we finally figure out the solution. At times like these, when these games sort of... I lose interest in these games. This is totally useless here. We will probably be entering the Zong place later. Just not for now. Really? Really?
Pink Archer, come here for a moment.
That's what we were supposed to do, shoot a chicken at the target. I meant that as a joke.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Oh, a friend from my hood showed me. Robin?
Robin from the hood? Can you show me some of his moves?
It's not something you can teach. It's more like...
dumb luck.
That's one way of putting it.
Welcome to Bhutan. Here, please accept this go. It is traditional Bhutanese dress.
Why, thank you.
Can you stay with us? Visit the palace for a few days.
I would love to, but I'm on my way to India.
How are you traveling?
Well, I had a jet.
It won't be able to land here. The clouds and the mountains.
Can you help me?
I'm the king of Bhutan. I'd like to think so. I'll call my pilot.
But... the helicopter pilot, I mean. You mean...
My friend needs transportation.
Slight problem, Your Majesty.
What is it?
Someone stole the royal rotor.
Stole?
Well, it's missing. We can't fly without it.
Where can we get a new one?
It will take many days to arrive.
I don't have many days. I don't have any days. I'm in a big rush. I'll go on yak back.
Not on this yak's back, you won't. Sorry, boss. That's a long trip.
We must find the missing rotor. Split up to search. Anyone who knows anything about it should report to the palace immediately.
Okay, then.
Now we can't go anywhere without the rotor!
Right. Now, where the hell are we gonna find a rotor?
It was said that as a boy, Padmak, Bhutanese children.
Yeah.
This is Tempu's old.
What am I supposed to do with this now?
If I can't milk it, I don't want it.
You've got the same dialogue as ever. We got that thing from him, so it would not make sense to give it to him. I guess the only place we can go is straight back to the market then. This game, I mean, I like this game, but it's also boring me. I feel like it's not exactly the targeted demographic for this game. Oh, there's a new character there, of course there is.
Sorry to hear about the missing propeller, but as long as you're stuck in Bhutan, why not consider playing for the Thimpu Trekkers? They're all that!
Hey!
This person's shop is open. I would like to get this yak from you. Buy this yak.
You'll be happy to know I played just fine in the archery tournament without my arrow.
What would you like today?
The royal rotor for one, or else a yak that's willing to travel to India.
You won't find any yaks near my home. My son is allergic. He is away right now, such a smart boy. Meeting with children from all over the world to discuss world peace.
Don't tell me.
He is at Camp Willy Chacha. I hope he is remembering to take his allergy medicine.
So, you say he's allergic to yak hair.
That's right, and any other long-haired animals. Sad because he likes dogs too.
Dogs!
But he has a sneezing fit if he goes near them.
I see.
I want to have a present for him when he comes home. A new go. But I haven't been able to find one special enough.
I see, so I guess we give you the present.
When your son gets home, tell him this. Once belonged to the king.
Oh, thank you! Here, please take this in return. One of my favorite Bhutanese condiments.
What is this?
Butter.
Yak butter?
Close. I can't believe it's not yak butter. Who needs all those extra calories?
Thanks. excuse me, I think I'm going to take this in private.
Of course you are.
Pink, is everything okay?
Quick, where is Ananda?
I just saw him go off with that dog from the Better Camping Bureau.
Was he sneezing?
Sneezing?
Answer the question, man. Was he sneezing?
I don't understand.
I don't have time for your conundrum, smarty. Did the boy appear to be suffering from any allergies?
No, he was fine.
I see. Something's terribly wrong at Camp Chilihuahua, smart stuff. Terribly wrong. I have to go.
Why is he acting like Sherlock there?
There's a rotor that needs finding.
I see, that's why. Now, I suppose we need to head back to the statue and drop butter on his face, because that's what everybody does. I'm gonna skip through this as well. Butter. That's got a lot of hair on it.
I can't believe it's not yak butter.
I was told you were a mystic? I'm looking for a missing rotor to complete my journey to India. Can you help me?
I can't believe it's not yak butter.
Try to get over the shock.
The ravens call a special song. Give them foods, reveal what's wrong. A certain person's not what they seem. A wolf in sheep's clothing.
The ravens caw a special song. Give them foods, reveal what's wrong. A certain person's not what they seem. A wolf in sheep's clothing.
That's what I said.
Thanks. I'll work on it.
Okay. That guy there.
What are you doing?
An offering for the sacred ravens. They sing a holy song all day.
Ah, ah, ah.
I put dough on my zong as an offering.
Okay. Now where do we use this? And where are we gonna get some dough? Is the question.
I can't believe it's not yak butter.
The ravens call a special song.
Okay, I guess we can talk to the king again, maybe?
We must find the missing rotor. Split up to search. Anyone who knows anything about it should report to the palace immediately.
And we can't even go back there. right now. So what do we do with this? I'm supposed to use it for the raven somehow?
Nope.
Does not seem to be the case. What am I missing here? I'm certainly missing something.
Someone stole the royal rotor! We can't go anywhere without the rotor! Someone stole the...
We must find the missing... We must find...
A wolf in sheep's clothing.
I can't believe it's not yak butter.
Try to...
I can't believe it's not yak...
It's stuck again. Because at this point, we can't even go back to the town. We are essentially just stuck here. Talk to you again, perhaps?
It's a beautiful dong.
Thank you, my friend. Why don't you come up?
Ah, I see. Now we can give this to you. Of course we can. Why do these have to be so complicated?
Here, have some dough.
I'll give it to a raven, thanks.
We needed the song. The song just to get up there. That's it. Okay, I don't think we can keep it anywhere here. Yeah. Back to the town now. Let's try giving you the golden. Apparently we can't do that.
Yak masters have tricks up their hat. Now all they need's a tall pink cat.
To do for this guy, maybe?
Yaggity yak! People ride on my back! Yaggity yak! That's no snack!
I see. Maybe some dough for her. Who knows, maybe she might give us something in return?
Not exactly my cup of tea.
Yeah, it's not a cup of tea at all, if that's what you mean, but...
The ravens love that stuff.
I know, but where the hell will I find a raven?
Did you see that shot?
It's a tough one.
Ooh, doesn't that look interesting?
Can't give it to that guy. We can apparently give it to that guy though, which is strange. Ah, put it on his back, I see.
I didn't want you to leave!
I'm touched.
Now, what did you think would happen?
You recovered the royal rotor! Remarkable!
It was nothing.
Well, let's get going!
Alright, yeah, how do we get going?
You are welcome in Bhutan anytime.
I'll probably have trouble getting back to visit. When are you gonna build a real airport? Open the doors to a little tourism, huh? pave this rough terrain, and you could even have a great big amusement park or something.
I don't think they actually want to do that. Waiting for the song to come though.
Children are anxious to build to the sky, to revolutionize our country, though we don't know why. Bring home ideals from the places they've been. If we paved all that for travel, who knows who'd come in Bhutan. In time, in Bhutan, we may change in time. In time, in Bhutan, we have done just fine. Do not define what should be our ambition. We're more concerned with unbroken traditions. This is a magical place, we've escaped the rat race, so you may not recognize the looks on our face. In Bhutan, embrace technology, some people urge. With the Western world, they believe we should merge. Life is not a race, and we're not behind. We'll modernize our country when we feel it's time. In Bhutan, in time, in Bhutan, we may change in time. In time, in Bhutan, we have done just fine. Do not define what should be our ambition. We're more concerned with our broken traditions. This is a magical place, we've escaped the rat race, so you may not recognize the looks on our face. In Bhutan. Recognize the looks on our face. In Bhutan, in time, in Bhutan, in time, in Bhutan, in time, in Bhutan, in time, in Bhutan, in Bhutan.
No, Indrani, I was in a plane wreck. Then I had to find a missing copter part.
And then I had to wipe the tears from my eyes. What a touching story.
I'm on my way to India now. Don't worry, I'll do what you ask. Just try to have fun.
Fun? I remember fun. It's just been so long.
Sweetest kid, once you get to know her. Well, thanks for everything. Don't change a thing. Log J. Gay, Your Highness.
Log J. Gay, Pink Panther friend.
I mean, they got the parts right. The guitar just does its own thing, you know, it doesn't really want to follow any of the other rules or modernize itself or whatever.
Namaste! Welcome to Bombay!
Bombay of all places, huh? So we are supposed to be going from Bombay to Varanasi? That's a long way. And why did the pilot fly us all the way to Bombay? I mean, Varanasi would have been much closer. Banaras, as the English called it. It would have been much, much closer. For the helicopter pilot, I mean. Why all the way to Bombay? Anyhow, or Mumbai, as we like to call it these days. I don't know what they have against it. People from Mumbai don't like it when we call it Bombay. Anyhow, this was it for this video for our tour of Bhutan. When we come back, we will begin touring India and pour marigolds onto Indrani's grandfather's grave, whatever that would be. So yeah, thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. Until next time, fare thee well, fellow things.